I'm using Storyline 360 today, but the concepts work in all versions of Storyline. So I've got a brand new project right out of the box. Here's a slide totally blank. If I right click a slide and choose Apply Layout, I can choose from 5 predetermined looks or feels or designs. I'll choose title and content, and you can see that it gains some objects on the slide. If you're wondering where those objects are coming from, I'm going to show you. They're actually coming from master slides. So I'm going to go to the view menu. I'm going to choose slide master. And you'll notice that there is one large slide and some smaller slides. The top one is the master slide or slide master. The smaller ones are called layouts. So if I go to the slide master and I go to insert and I choose shape and I draw a shape, I'll just draw an arrow here, right about there. Doesn't matter what the shape is. Notice that that shape appears on not just the master, but all of the layouts. And if I go back to my view tab here and I choose story view, a slide view, you can see that my slide has gained that object. And if I change my layout to maybe title only, still get the arrow, right? So anything you do to the slide master affects all the slides in your project. I'm going to go back to my slide master, and this time I'm going to go to the layout called title and content, and I'm going to add a different shape. So I'll just go to insert and I'll go to shape, and maybe I'll draw a star this time, put it right about here. Right? Now notice that that star has had no impact on the other layouts or the other slide master. So here's the relationship. The top master slide, the slide master, it's the parent. These other slides here are its children. That's how you can think about it. Anything you do to the parent does have an impact on the children, sort of like passing down inherited attributes. Anything you do to the child has no effect on the parent or any of the other siblings or children. So if I leave the master slide view, notice that that star has not shown up because I'm not using the layout I just modified. So if I right click the slide and choose apply layout and choose title and content, the star shows up. Hope that clarifies things for you. The difference between main master slides or slide masters and slide layouts.